Lee Pace and Judy Ciccone and Omar Natale, I would say we would all call it.
And Mia.
Yeah, and Mia Maestro,
Christian Camaro, who were really great actors that Bill got.
What was Maggie's last name? Maggie Grace, yes, she was cool. It was so cool meeting her, and when I found out she was in the movie Taken, I was like, oh my gosh, it's so cool, really, so like, I had to ask her about that, so I thought it was cool working with her.
I want to know what you guys thought about the main Brazil.
None of us went to Brazil, unfortunately.
Oh, none of you guys?
No, we only did lovers.
All right, last question, anyone? I guess it can squeeze in.
My hobbies are going again. This is from the fans who just Twittered and wanted to know if you guys took anything from set on the last day, but if you didn't, then we're good. Because we take one and then tell what would it be? Why? You take your weight, wouldn't you?
My weight from the first one. No, I took some socks, but that's just because I needed a pair.
I took American Apparel sweatpants, like the most nice.
Why am I ever still going to get in so much trouble if I take anything?
I turn my socks on, and if they're smelly the next day, I can go back and like,
oh, I'm the worst. I'm like, can you take care of this for the weekend? Go bring it back.
I think I've gotten in trouble for it before or something.
Kristen took my baseball, in the first movie, in the baseball scene, I'm wearing these really cool shoes, and I was talking about it while we were shooting, and so when she went back to do these shoes, she actually took those for me. So I do have something, but I didn't take it. It's really her fault.
I took actually a ton of makeup, and if I could have taken something from my character, I every time I put her cutoffs on, I just, I don't know. That was awesome. I get to work cutoffs every day.
I took a lot of craft service in my stomach. In my stomach. Yeah, that was good. If I could have taken something, I would have taken my shoes. My shoes were really comfortable on this set.
Yeah.
But I didn't take them, so.
My favorite, like, fan sort of sighting slash encounter, I saw a woman once who had, like, a nightgown on, and she had, like, glued cotton and feathers to her skin, and also painted bruises all over her, and her hair was, like, all messed up. And I was like, what is that? What is she doing? And I realized that she was like, dressed as a Bella.
Brazil.
That wasn't today, that was another day, but it was pretty.
Wow.
Yeah. Creative. It's very creative.
It's creative.
I remember one time I forgot where it was, but I was doing pictures, and it was a lady. She was probably like around 40 or so. And after the picture, she turned to me and asked if I wanted to make out. I was just like in shock, kind of. And she awkwardly just walked away, like blanked out. Like,
how old was she?
She was a lady.
But you're a gentleman.
I feel like you're like the brunt of like the odd encounters.
I think the weirdest encounters I have are when people are asked, talking to me about like the young men's bodies in the movie. You know, like when Taylor was still a boy and like much older ladies would be like talking about his body. It was just really inappropriate.
Okay, last question up here.
Thanks. Ashley, this is for you. We've seen a lot of changes in your wig over the saga as a whole. Do you know what kind of led to the latest shorter crop?
me, at least that's kind of what I always had in my mind, and Bill Clinton happened to have the same view, I think. We kind of wanted to make it a little more modern. And I feel like, you know, with every installment of the saga, we were kind of trying to get it exactly right and tweaking a little bit. And luckily, there wasn't an uproar of fans, because we were kind of wondering each time, you know, how much we could push our luck with these wig changes. But I was very excited kind of working with Bill and working with the hair and makeup team to kind of, you know, kind of make Alice's look a little more modern.
All right, thank you all. If I could ask half of you guys to stand up together and get together for a photo real quick, a good shot. Okay, guys, this is 2 minutes for the shot.